Set number 71700, the Jungle Raider from the Ninjago Legacy Wave. So here is the actual set in its entirety. I can't speak. So here we have the Lord music deal. Let me just take it out. The vehicle out of the way. Oh gosh. Okay, so here we have the Lord music. So we've got this sword, the golden sword that he has. It's also in the Lord's Journey set too, so yeah, that's pretty cool. And here we have the minifig itself. You can put it on the stick. Yeah, we've got these cool golden dragon pinning. And back here, cool dragon. That's the dragon for this wave, and then this is the dragon for the other wave. Looks different. I honestly don't know which one I like more. I like this one because it's like the classic, but then this one's cool because of like all the different details. It kind of looks fluffy. Yeah, like my Tumblr bio is literally like, Lud is so fluffy and no one can tell me otherwise. Whatever. Back to the getting off track here. Yeah, so this is the torso piece. And then this is that printing. That's cool. And then I'm gonna take the hair off. Oh gosh. Okay. And like this is the front head. This is the back head. It's like all the other Ninjago movie Lloyd phases, but yeah. Put it back onto the minifigure. And then we'll look at the vehicle next. So here we have the Jungle Raider itself. Like on the side we have this like cool dragon printing, and then oh yeah, here's the dragon logo from on the minifigure, but on a much larger scale. And got these kind of wheels have a name. I forgot what they're called though. I'm like partly tired anyway, so let's take them off the terrain vehicle. Whee! Okay, yeah, and then we have these wing thingies as fender. I'm not a race car person, so I wouldn't know this kind of stuff, but yeah, we've got this thing, the aerodynamics work. So I've heard that's what that does. Like I said, I'm not a car person. Well, not as much of a car person as some people are. Yeah, we've got these like green lights. Spin on of itself. Yeah. Yeah, then there's this grill thingy on the back. song. Super cute. I'm gonna put Lloyd back in there without his sword. It's like, who would carry a sword on a car? Wouldn't he have to be driving though, honestly? Here is Lloyd in the car and without the sword. Really cool. And yeah, and then here's the sword again. I'm gonna put back on his hand. This thing won't cooperate with me. Probably edit this like after I'm done filming, and then I'll just get it out ASAP. Oh, I forgot to show the back of the box. Okay, so here's the back of the. Okay, get this out of the way again. So here's the back of the box. We've got some scenes from season 4 as pictures, and then, oh yeah, here's graphics of him jumping over the vehicle. Oh yeah, it's just saying that the thing's been done enough. 5 inches, 13 centimeters. French and Spanish. And then here we have a QR code which takes you to a video featuring the set, which I scanned earlier. So, scanned earlier, cool video. So, yeah. Alright, I'm gonna put, you know what? I'm just gonna take him out, put the sword in, put him back on the freaking vehicle. Cause it won't let me do it when he's inside the vehicle. Okay, now he's back. Okay. Yeah, so now he's in there. So this is set 71700, the Jungle Raider from Ninjago Legacy. Also, thanks Lego to creating this awesome theme. I don't own it, Lego does. None of this is mine. Other than the fact that I own this set, but still the Ninjago is owned by Lego. Oh, I love this show so much. Okay, yeah, that's gonna be the end of the video. Thanks for watching. See ya. Wait a second. Wait, is this thing? What the heck is going on here? It's like on the ridge of like. Whatever. Yeah. This is the Jungle Raider set from Lego Ninjago Legacy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!